You text, you download, you play. But did you know the apps on your phone can improve your health?
Hello?
Johnson & Johnson recently launched the free app Care for Today Mobile Health Manager to remind patients when to take their meds.
Approximately 50% of patients who are living with chronic illness don't take their medications as prescribed.
Users enter their daily drugs and doses, and the app sends a reminder. Caregivers can also receive an alert if a dose is missed. Another app, the American Heart Association's Pocket First Aid and CPR, walks you through common first aid scenarios like choking, burns, and bites. Simple System Tracker lets people with chronic diseases record their symptoms and drug side effects. AVA, developed by doctors at Stanford, helps cancer patients keep track of their appointments, procedures, and treatments.
Serve it to me.
The American Academy of Pediatrics presents KidsDoc. It helps parents analyze their child's symptoms and decide when to seek emergency help. If you're looking for fitness motivation, Gympact lets you make a deal with other users. If you live up to your goal, you make money. If you don't, you pay. And with Fooducate, you scan items at the grocery store and it will tell you just how healthy they are. 7 apps that could mean a healthier, practicing parent.